Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2189, Summarize with Advanced Filter. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. This is Summarizing Data Week. This is our third method. We're trying to create a summary of one row per customer. So far, we've used subtotals and remove duplicates. I'm going to go old school here, copy these headings over to an output range, and use Advanced Filter. Now, my Advanced Filter is just going to be on column D, like this. So that was Ctrl+Shift+Down Arrow, choose Advanced, copy to another location. Where am I going to copy it to? That heading in J, and then right here, Unique Records Only. This was long before we had Remove Duplicates, would get us a unique list of customers like that. All right, now that we have this list of customers, we have to build a formula. Yesterday I used SUMIFs, today I'll try SUMIF. And what we do is we say we're going to look through all those customers over in column D. So from here, Ctrl+Shift+Down Arrow, press F4 to put the dollar signs in, comma. Then the criteria is here in J2. Click on J2, press F4 one, two, three times, single dollar sign before the J. And then finally, where are the numbers coming from? Well, they're coming from the quantity column. So here, Ctrl+Shift+Down Arrow, and I'll press F4 one, two times to lock it down to just the columns like that, and then Control Enter. Once we have that first formula in, drag across, double click the fill handle to shoot it down, and there's our results. Now, all these methods are in this new book, Mr. Excel Live, the 54 greatest tips of all time. Click that I in the top right hand corner to check out more about the book. This week we're doing a series on summarizing data. So far we've done subtotals, remove duplicates, today advanced filter. How to summarize with advanced filter: copy the headings to an output range, select data in the customer column, data, filter, advanced, copy to another location, specify that customer heading as the output, choose unique items only, click OK. Then it's a simple SUMIF formula, and copy that down. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.